Hello, สวัสดีค่ะ and namaste. I am สุรกัญญาบุญยโยธิน from ปทุมธานี I have been awarded for an ICCR scholarship from 2008 to 2013 in JNU, Jawaharlal Nehru University under Center for Linguistics, the School of Language, Literature and Culture Study. Right now, I am working at Department of Western Languages, Faculty of Liberal Arts, ราชมงคล University of Technology, ธัญบุรี in ปทุมธานี Why should I choose India as the first place for pursue my study in MPhil and PhD? Not many people know about this. At first, I have never known about this scholarship before, but my student and her parents asked me to support my student from Rajmongkol University to encourage her to get the scholarship from India. In 2006, we went to the embassy of India, Bangkok, with my student. There were many applicants there. So that is the first time. And she encouraged me to apply for the scholarship. I applied for the scholarship from the first round and the second round in 2007. Until the third round, 2008, I can get this scholarship. I do appreciate all the officers. Thank you so much for your support, your hospitality that you gave to me. And very special thank to, I would like to address her name, Khun Phun Phimon, who support me a lot from that time till now. Thanking you once again. Moreover, when I reached India for the first time, I met ICCR officers who picked me up at the airport and from JNU officers. At the first time I reached and touched my feet in JNU, I am very impressed about JNU life. JNU wildlife, there are lots of trees, plants, animals around in JNU. It was very greenery. There are lots of animals, peacocks, peahens, nilgiris, and dogs around. I am very impressed about the intelligence and diligence of the JNU scholars. Everyone paid the most attention in classes, in academic seminars, in all functions that JNU professor gave to us. Okay. Moreover, I would like to thank all JNU staff, scholars, friends, and the people around that made me very happy in JNU. I would like to say special thanks to my supervisor, and I would like to address her name in this great opportunity about to present about ICCR scholarship and my impression, Professor Vaishnanalan and all her families who treat me as the member in the family. I am really impressed about her. She looks after me very well until the last day of my PhD submission and till now, that we keep contact and we still be like that. Get along with each other and get contact until now. And one more thing for India. In my mind, actually, I would like to give you the some stories about my family, my dad and my mom. They love Indian movies for a long time and even Indian song, especially my dad. He watched Indian movies, he listened to Indian songs. Maybe it is the faith, my faith, to be in India. Moreover, all of our families, my dad, my brother, my younger brother, and my younger sister, they visited India already. We went to lots of places in India, and they were very happy there. Last but not least, because of ICCR scholarship that give me the scholarship and I can get this scholarship, this bring me the pride to me, this bring the pride to me and all my family. You give me the great experience, the great future, and you give me my education dream. I could say that India is my home. And on the 75th foundation days of ICCR, I would like to bless us all around the world, including the people in India, overseas, and everyone's, to have the happiest and wealthiest life ahead. Thank you once again. Thank you, ICCR. Thank you, all Indians in India and India around the world. Thank you so much.